this channel, we're gonna be doing only hair videos and story time, right? If y'all wanna see reaction videos, go subscribe to my new channel, TY Reacts, man. Y'all already know we bumming, man. Today, I'm finna just give y'all a little update on my dress. I still need a retwist, but we gonna still do this hair video today. What I'm gonna do is show y'all different hairstyles, what you can do to get your hair. I mean, when you growing your hair, you don't wanna just be lame and just have the same hairstyle all the time. You know what I mean? You wanna braid it, do different. I mean, I like to do different shit to it. So I might as well show y'all what I do to my hair. So what we gonna do is put in my two favorite little balls that I do. My two favorite, I don't know what to call them. Call them like the little puff balls, whatever. We gonna put them in like this, turn up like that. I mean, y'all seen XXXTentacion have this in something like this. You could put in one like this. Now we rocking, man. Gang, gang. You could put in two. I'd rather two. I rock with two. You feel me? You put them in like this. Well, you don't want to have two different color rubber bands. Maybe black, like your hair color. Get the same color rubber band so it can blend in. You can't really see it. But this is what two look like. Gang shit. I like this look. I don't know what to call it. I guess the two puff balls with the little bang. You feel me? And then what's going on? Or you could do one in the middle right here. I like to call this a rhino. I guess we could call this the rhino. Like I said again, make sure you have different color rubber band, because the red gonna pop up, it's gonna look weird. But I call this the rhino, you feel what I'm saying? And you could do, if once your hair get enough length, you could do the ponytail, which is the basic that everybody do. There you go. Like, my hair can't pull because it's still short, but I kind of managed to get them in there somehow. Alright, y'all, so that's kind of the different hairstyles that I do with my dreads. Y'all can comment below or comment links that so I could go see what hairstyles I'm not doing or what hairstyles can I do that I'm not doing. What I want to do is do that Quavo twist where he twists. I think he twists three of them together. That should be looking lit. And hey, y'all be ready, man. I'ma dye the tips of my hair. I'ma dye the tips of my dread soon. I don't know what color yet, so be ready, man. Y'all already know how we bumming, man. Like this video, if you liked it, comment below what y'all wanna see next. What hair video, what y'all want me to talk about. Y'all already know I do this for y'all, man. Whatever y'all want, y'all gonna get it, man. Y'all already know how we bumming, man. I'm about to be out of here, man. Wow.